Grim Reaper and a submission specialist, Jason McDonald. The official introductions of our fighters. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting in Edmonton, Alberta, Canada. Jason the Athlete. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Indianapolis, Indiana, the Grim Reaper. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Steve Mazzagacci.
There she is, the beautiful Ariani. Great to be here tonight. Our UFC crew ready for a big battle. Steve Mazzagatti, our referee. Jason McDonald, Grim Reaper. And here we go. Jason the Athlete McDonald, one of the nicest men we have in the UFC today, and extremely dangerous in many areas.
Yeah, very well-rounded fighter. He's got very good stand-up and an excellent ground game. You know, he has submitted guys like Ed Short, Fuse Herman, and Chris Leben. And, you know, he's so aggressive that he actually attacked Damian Maia and brought him to the ground and tried to impose his ground game on the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu world champion. He eventually got submitted in that fight, but it just shows what kind of an aggressive competitor he is.
And again with the big right hand.
Good body kick. Nice hook. Nice right hook.
Body shot. He ate one. Beautiful left hook. Under 3 minutes now. Mixing up the strikes. Combination, left, right.
He ate that one. That's a couple right hands here. Good punch right there. Oh, landed a shot there.
This building is electric. What a classic matchup. Trying to come around to the left.
Good right hand there.
Takes a couple of the body. Oh, just missed. Trying to come over to the top. Oh, stumbled him that time. Good shot. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Gotta keep those hands up.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt! We see it again, close up.
And with the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Steve Mazzagacci has called a stop to this contest, declaring the winner by